So Justin, let's talk about the game you play with the Eye of the Tiger. We told you before. So what's your feelings about the game and your opinion?
After the first quarter, we tightened up our defense very well and was able to stop there. They're a very aggressive one-on-one type team where they like to take you, you know, go out the system and try to break it, defend it down and try to get to the basket one-on-one. So we was very, very aggressive on help size and pick and roll defense, and we was able to get a lot of turnovers. And in that second quarter, it really boosted us for the rest of the game where they was only able to score, like, I think 8 points in the second quarter. So that was a big boost for us going into the second half, and that was, you know, after that, that momentum was gone, and we was able to just keep rising and, you know, beating them like we did.
Abbiamo chiesto a Justin le sue opinioni rispetto alla partita, rispetto al fatto che, appunto, come detto prima, hanno giocato con gli occhi della Tigre. Nel primo quarto Pesaro ci ha messo in difficoltà, soprattutto a livello difensivo, soprattutto sulle difese che hanno attuato sui pick and roll, ma poi siamo stati bravi nel secondo periodo a concedergli 8 punti e poi da lì abbiamo, diciamo, ci siamo spianati la strada per questo successo. You have to play against the top rebounder of the first of the Serie A. Mm-hmm. So it was interesting for you, right? What do you think about this particular
person?
Yeah.
He's a big guy down there in the paint, and you know, he can definitely move guys around, but you know, going into the game, we was focused on team rebounding. So if I was to box him out, we had to make sure somebody else was coming in to actually get the rebound, because I was taking care of getting him out of the way, because we know how many offensive rebounds he gets a game, and that was one of our key points to the, you know, stopping their momentum and getting the win.
Ok, abbiamo chiesto il suo parere, soprattutto legato al confronto con Mokavicius, il miglior rimbalzista della Serie A, e Justin ha detto che era sicuramente una delle chiavi della partita quella di farsi tenerli più lontani possibile dal rimbalzo. Sappiamo che loro sono una squadra, lui è molto forte a rimbalzo offensivo, per cui ci siamo concentrati sul tagliafuori e da lì, appunto, abbiamo come dire, costruito un po' la nostra vittoria. Ci sono delle domande per Justin? Posto così, allora facciamo ancora un'ultima domanda per Justin. So, now, what can Trieste do for the future?
For me personally, I think we should now focus on, you know, just keep rising and trying to keep winning games and playing quarter by quarter just to see how good we can be, because I think we can be even better than what we are now. So I feel like we can, you know, keep rising.
Ok, gli abbiamo chiesto che cosa pensa del futuro di Trieste dopo queste due vittorie. Quarto dopo quarto continuiamo a pensare di crescere, continuiamo appunto a crescere con il nostro rendimento e poi appunto vedremo che cosa succederà e dove arriveremo alla fine di questo campionato. Non ci sono domande, quindi a posto così. Grazie Justin.
Grazie.